See, I've been on the street where legs have grown out. I've been inside of my job when I'm not supposed to pray. Praying over broken feet, they come back in 3 days healed. Talking about them, look, look, look. I'm telling you, you don't need nothing to stir you up but the Holy Spirit being full inside of you. And I declare and decree today that you'll be full of the Holy Spirit and fully converted in the name of Jesus. See, I'm tired of weak preaching. I'm tired of weak teaching. I'm tired of people going around proclaiming that they're inside of the Spirit, but they're really not. Proclaiming that they're saying what thus saith the Lord, but they're really not. Proclaiming that they're not gay, but they really are. I'm really tired of it. Stop acting like you're something and then coming around later on in your secret place being something else. Don't prophesy to me if you don't got a prayer closet. Don't lay hands on me if your hands are filthy. And stop keeping them to yourself. Years old, 60 year old, still bound. Come out. I cut the chains of masturbation off of you now in the name of Jesus. See, I'll say it loud and I won't spare not, because I've come as an apostle to loose the chains of the enemy. I'm so tired of this weak manhood stuff going on. Could you stand up and be a man? Take care of your children. Take care of your family. That is your first mission. Show authority at home first. The children getting scared. They ain't seen no real authority. Daddy's always calm and quiet and peaceful. Yeah, an apostle is supposed to be patient. Especially with the children. But when I start seeing grown adults retarded in the spirit, it irks me.
Come on now.
I'm tired of seeing grown up gospel-filled adults that can't get up inside of their word and clearly give me a word from God.
Amen.
You gotta give me mix and match words and messages that you've heard from Pentecostal this and Bishop that. And the song psalmist said, no.
Amen.
Tell me what Apostle Jesus said. Dig back into the well.
Amen.
You got me about to go somewhere. I need you to go and turn with me to Galatians 2:20. Galatians 2:20 says, I am crucified with Christ. Nevertheless, I live. I am crucified with Christ, nevertheless I live. Yet not I, but Christ liveth in me.